गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यूरो एनाटॉमी। फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ दिस न्यूरो एनाटॉमी इज एम्ब्रियोलॉजी ऑफ नर्वस सिस्टम। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न हाउ द नर्वस सिस्टम इज डेवलप्ड। एज वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द एम्ब्रियोलॉजी पोर्शन, we already know that the human body is developed from the three-layered disc. The three layers or the germ layers are the ectoderm, endoderm and the mesoderm. But before the stage of three-layered disc, there is a presence of two-layered embryonic disc. So these two layers are the upper layer, it is the epiblast, and the lower layer, it is the hypoblast. Above the epiblast, there is a one cavity, it is the embryonic cavity, and below the hypoblast, there is a cavity, it is the yolk sac or the definite yolk sac. So during the period of this two-layered embryonic disc, on this dorsal aspect of the embryonic disc, first there is a formation of one plate in its central area, and this plate, it is known as the neural plate. As you can see in this diagram, this is a two-layered embryonic disc. It is the epiblast and it is the hypoblast. The epiblast in the future, it will develop in the ectoderm. So on this ectodermal side, on this epiblast, in its central part, there is a formation of one plate. The cell are proliferate and form one plate. It is known as a neural plate. In the next stage, in this plate, there is a formation of one groove, and this groove is known as neural groove. Then in the future, these both ends of the neural groove are come close together and form one closed cavity, and this cavity, it is known as neural tube. So these are the three different stages for the formation of neural tube. Neural tube is that entity from these neural tube, all the nervous system will develop in the future. So there is a three stage for the formation of neural tube. The first stage is the neural plate formation. From this neural plate, neural groove formation. And from the neural groove, there is a formation of the neural tube. If we see this tube in horizontally, so it will look like that. So if we see from here, from the upper part, so we can see here one horizontal tube, and this horizontal tube is that tube, and it is the neural tube. So the neural tube has two parts. One is cranial part, anterior part, and one is caudal part, means is posterior end part. So is cranial part, most of the changes will occur in this cranial part, but the caudal part is remains tubular in all the stages. So first of all, in this cranial part, there is a formation of dilatation. This cranial part is dilate. So it's dilate, and in further, it forms the three different dilatations. But its caudal part is remains tubular. So this dilated cranial part, now it has a three different dilatations. फ्रॉम क्रेनियल टू कॉडल दिस डायलेटेशन नेम्ड इज, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट इज ए प्रोसेंसिफ्लॉन, द सेकंड पार्ट इट इज नॉन एज ए मीसेंसिफ्लॉन, एंड द मोस्ट कॉडल पार्ट इट इज नॉन एज ए रोम्बेंसिफ्लॉन. So, from the one dilatation, there is a formation of the three different dilatations. Prosencephalon, mesencephalon, rhombencephalon. Its caudal most part is remains tubular and it in the future will form the spinal cord. So, from this prosencephalon, further there is a formation of the two dilatations. Mesencephalon remains mesencephalon. And from rhombencephalon formation of further two dilatations. So if we will see in a chart form, so here you can see the cavity of the neural tube forms three dilatations, prosencephalon, mesencephalon and rhombencephalon. From the prosencephalon further there is a two dilatations named as a telencephalon. These two are the telencephalon. And the middle part, it is known as a diencephalon. The mesencephalon is remains mesencephalon. There is no further dilatations in the mesencephalon. And the rhombencephalon, it is also divided in the two different parts. These are the metencephalon and the myelencephalon. So now, we have these all different parts, telencephalon, diencephalon, mesencephalon, metencephalon and myelencephalon. Here we can see the telencephalon, the diencephalon, mesencephalon, metencephalon, myelencephalon and the caudal most part, it is the spinal cord. So, which part of the brain are developed from these all parts? So here we can see that from the telencephalon there is a formation of the cerebrum. You can already see that here. These are the cerebrum. From the diencephalon, it is a part which converge from the different parts like the thalamus, metathalamus, subthalamus, hypothalamus, basal nuclei and all these parts. The mesencephalon, we know this part as a midbrain. The rhombencephalon, it is divided into the metencephalon and myelencephalon. From this metencephalon, there is the formation of the pons and the cerebellum. And from the myelencephalon, there is the formation of the medulla oblongata. So here you can see that all parts of the nervous system are developed from this tiny neural tube. So, which parts are there? They are the cerebrum. Then there is the thalamus, metathalamus, hypothalamus, subthalamus, pons, cerebellum, medulla oblongata, and finally the spinal cord. So, hope so. You all will understand this. If you have any query, so please write in the comment box. Thank you.